What? I won't crash the party. I'll just let the party end, and then I'll get them all after they've had the party, and they're all drunk. And if they're anything like the minions, we can catch them while they're peeing behind the tree, so... Give me all the gold. I haven't found any uses for the gold yet. Please tell me that I'm gonna be able to use that for something at some point, and it's not just stuff I collect. I'd like to be able to purchase things. Purchasing things would be a nice thing I could do. I would appreciate it. I kind of wish I could just ore them around like that, but I can't. Oh well. Everybody destroy the pumpkins! Break into the house. Yep, just, hey, pumpkin helmet. Okay. Go, go, go. Woo, woo, woo. Alright. Got a fiddler. Gonna have to deal with him. Yep, this guy again. I wish I could skip this. It's one of the few things I wish. Okay, we all wish many things, but...
Looks like Melvin is making a run for it. Well, a waddle for it. Your minions.
Where'd all their armor disappear to? They all had stuff at some point.
Perhaps we should stay a while. Revel in the melody. Oh, my feet, master. I can't stop them.
Die.
So often the great die before their time. Oh, okay. His music will live on in our hearts.
I need just all of you to get in there! Ouch! Ouch! Oh god! Okay, lost a few of them over there. That's okay. Alright, everybody! Run around! And pull back! And then run around! And then pull back! Pull back! There are just too many of them. That's the problem. There's so many. Look at all of them! Okay, good. The crowd is decreasing a little bit. Okay. Here we go. Come along, children. Then everybody runs back. Had a casualty. Hurr! Okay, yeah, they got him there. I'm gonna need more minions. Oh, this guy's gonna be easy. Just everybody go get him. Ah, look at that. That wasn't too hard. Oh, yeah, be separated. I like that. Continue to do that. It makes my life way easier. Oh, God, there are still a lot of them. Okay, see him? Get him. I even helped. Yeah. Hello? Is there anyone else? Hey! I'm supposed to kill the humans, not you! I don't think you understand how the program works. Five minions. I can't handle 15 of them, but don't worry, I'll get five, no problem. Alright, get behind him. Ah, no, one of them died. It's not what I needed. Yep, gimme it. Okay, let us kill the rock throwers up there, please. Shouldn't be too hard, considering that they're not really fighting. Yeah, they're just gonna stand there and let them... they're just gonna stand there and let themselves get killed. That works okay with me. It's perfectly fine. Ow! Nope, don't kill me. No killing me. I am the last person you kill. Okay, I'm almost dead. I feel like I should retreat. They're just drinking alcohol. Oh boy. Alright, everybody come along now. Alright, yep. There's no way I can handle this with just three. I need to go back. I have no health as well. That doesn't exactly help. Get him! He's just alone. Yeah, that wasn't too difficult. I mean, the fact that they keep on streaming in one at a time, and such a rough engagement up there because up on that hill over there, because it's such a narrow space. And then once I get them in there, and plus then there's just so many of them that come out as well. You get 20 of them coming out once, it seems like, and I can only have 15. It's not exactly a fair fight. Again, when did I fight fair? Still, just saying. You guys should fight fair, but not me. Bringing out minions weakened their power. I don't think that's how it works, but okay. I get what it means, though, of the minions I had out there. Not as powerful. But all they got is their clubs. They're not great. Forget, isn't there a way to cycle through them? I feel like there's a way to cycle through them that I'm not... Whoops. Yeah, that. You would just select a specific one that way. Here, get him! I probably really shouldn't get in the fight at this point. Alright, everybody, have a drink. Alright. We're gonna raid that house. And then let's get a move on, because we got some guys there just gonna come down and start causing me grief. Oh, thank goodness, health. Drink up, everybody! Oh, they're peeing everywhere now. Oh, that's still too funny. Oh, they're just peeing everywhere. Yep. Everybody get him. Ouch. We got an attacker from behind. Okay. I'd like to get these fellers here. All right. They're just gonna come out one at a time from that building, so I need to... No, you imbeciles! God damn it! Alright, let's try and lure them out to a wider area of engagement. Okay, now that we've done that... Sneak around the sides! Flank them! You are all so incompetent! Come on! I'm dead. I'm... Getting really sick and tired of this shit. I would just appreciate it if I could at the very freaking least... Get up there! But no, apparently, they're all a bunch of assholes. Slaughter the sheep, it'll make me feel better. Sheep slaughter? It's actually very, very... Sheep slaughter. It's very, very therapeutic. Who would have thought? Just kill them. Go get stuff. Anything good? Okay, that's nice. Dude, just get him. Thank you. Okay. Now then. Shall we actually get stuff done? I want to go pillage the houses again just because I want the gold. I feel like it's going to be useful at some point. Right? Right? You would think so. It's a town. Alright. The problem with this series and me dying and restarting is that I'm not sure if I should... sorry about that. That got misplaced. I'm not sure if I should edit out certain parts or actually just show the whole thing. I mean, one thing that I did not show is me farming the starter sheep up to 170-ish minions. Yes. I did not show that because that would be a nightmare for somebody to watch. Just killing sheep, going back to the tower. Killing sheep, going back to the tower. That would get very, very dull very quickly, I'm sure.
Looks like they're preparing a...
Yeah, yeah.
We should hurry up, sire. Don't want to miss it.
Kinda do. Alright, well, break into that. Others, get over there. Yes, bring me all the money. Who knows how it's going to be useful. If anybody wants to tell me the best way to fight with these guys, or what they consider the best way, because my way doesn't seem to work as well against large groups. Works great against single enemies, but I'm pretty sure any mob of them would work well against single enemies. My way works okay against a crowd of opponents. Alright, get in there. Just break it down. Oh, the light flickered. I hope the power isn't going out. That's happened a lot recently. Power has gone out 3 or 2 times. I don't remember. Which is a lot for here, because usually it's never. That's the best way I can put it. Usually it's never. This guy. I wish I could skip this. Enter. Button clicking. Anything. Anything!
Looks like Melvin is making a run for it. Well, a waddle for it. Your minions seem to be weak.
Yeah, that's because they kind of are.
Haunting beauty to it. Perhaps we should stay a while. Revel in the melody.
In the very, very quiet violin? No.
Master, I can't stop them. So often the great die
All
before
right.
their time. Oh, his music will live on in our hearts.
Sure. Alright, get in there. Destroy it. Alright, yep, just run by them. Come over here. You see, they all get killed before they can get away. That's my problem. My hit-and-run tactics don't exactly work. Alright, separate them off. We need to retreat and separate them. Okay, this guy's an idiot, as well as his friend there. Sticking around. Well, there's a lot more of them than need be. Run! How many of them? There's 5. If it were 4, I might try to take them in that enclosed area, but let's get over here first. And... there we are. See, it works against a smaller group, but Whenever I try that on a larger group is when it fails. Whenever I try it on a group of 15 of them, I feel like casualties are inevitable in those situations, but I try. Oh, one of my... No, don't destroy the pumpkins! It's not what I want you to do. Here, have a fireball. Hate all of you. Well, now I gotta run because all my minions are dead. Killed all those guys, though! Eh, oh, oh. Wish that they had a spawning pit over here. If they had one right there. I know you can't see where I just pointed, but if they had one right here. That would be good. I think there might have been one there the first time I came through and there was an ogre down there or something. Wasn't it an ogre? I think it was. Yeah, I'm gonna just say yes and pretend that I know what I'm talking about. That's how I can get through a lot of things. Say yes and pretend I know what the hell I'm talking about. Alright, let's go. 15 new minions. Incoming. Alright, let's go deal with these guys and let's see if... I'm thinking I might just take one guy and just send him into that house up there, right? I might just almost... The sacrificial lamb. As it were. Or is. Whatever. Something like that. They keep freaking coming! There's not much I can do about it.
You won't be following that tub of lard until you fix that wheel, sire.
Alright. Good, 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 good. Okay, now get up there and go kill all of them. Yep, they're not going to be able to do much. They're ranged! Break into that house. Yes, drink up. Ouch! Yep. Everybody get after him. Just mob these two. Oh. Alright. Everybody take a drink. And come back. Alright. Time to... First I'm gonna kill you guys. Whoa! Camera! Camera! Stop! What part of come back to me do you not understand? Okay, well, they worked it out, I guess. Okay, go over there. I need one of you. Okay, buddy. You've got a very important job ahead of you. So don't die on me, please. And I will not die on you. Get in there! Yep. He died. I called one back, though, apparently. Oh, God. No! No! Oh! And there's another spawning house right there, isn't there? Yep. There's another one over here? Yep. Oh, what's this? Oh, that thing. Look at this. There's just so many of them. I can't fight them all. Well, they burn to death. That's always nice. And they roll over and die. I prefer it when they do that, actually. Alright. All of you, come on now. Come here. And... Okay, let's try and get them to spread out a little bit more. Come on. Nothing? Fine then. Then you retreat, and then you... No, I hate it when it does that! If anything else, I gotta get out of this corner. Well, crap. Crapola. Could probably kill them both with magic if I tried, but... Yeah. I could do that, but... Okay, this guy's all alone. I'm just gonna summon a bunch of minions again. As my minion count slowly depletes.